And in the topic of schools, Fabens ISD has a new superintendent. The district is welcoming Dr. Rogelio Segovia to the school. The district board of trustees unanimously approved Dr. Segovia to the position during a special school board meeting yesterday. Dr. Segovia was named the lone finalist for the position last month while serving as the assistant superintendent of curriculum and instruction. According to the district, Dr. Segovia has over 20 years of educational experience.